हेलो गाइस, टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ एनालाइज ऑफ आर्टिकल 21 ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया। सो लेट स्टार्ट द टॉपिक। आर्टिकल 21 टॉक्स अबाउट प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ लाइफ एंड पर्सनल लिबर्टी। सो इट सेज नो पर्सन शैल बी डिप्राइव्ड ऑफ हिज लाइफ और पर्सनल लिबर्टी एक्सपेक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्रोसीजरल established by law. This fundamental right is available to every person, citizen and foreigners alike. Article 21 provides two rights. First one is right to life, second one is right to personal liberty. The fundamental right provided by the Article 21 is one of the most important rights that the Constitution guarantees, and the Supreme Court of India has described this right as the heart of fundamental rights. So now we go to the next slides and discuss the procedure established by law. It says no person shall be deprived of his life or personal liberty except according to the procedure established by law. Procedure established by law, procedure laid down by the statute. It means when the state or any of its agents deprive an individual of his personal liberty, such action can be justified only if there is a law to support such action and the procedures prescribed by such law have been strictly followed or observed. If the parliament passes a law, then the life or personal liberty of a person can be taken off according to the provisions and procedures of that law. Then we go to the next slides and discuss the due process of law. It means it is a concept that we can see in US Constitution in its 5th and 14th amendment. 5th amendment says no person shall be deprived of life, liberty or property without due process of law. Same wordings can be found in the 14th amendment. Meaning life, liberty or property cannot be deprived without appropriate legal procedure and safeguards. The due process clause has been significant source of judicial review. Under this concept, the court can check whether a law affecting a person's life, liberty or property is reasonable or not. If not, then the law will be declared as invalid. So now we go to the next slide and discuss the problem. Basically, what problem are there? It does not consider whether the laws made by the parliament is fair, just and not arbitrary. The court check the reasonableness of the procedure laid down in the law. It can only check whether the authority has followed the procedure given in the law before depriving the person of his life or personal liberty. By adding these words, in Article 21, the Constituent Assembly has made our fundamental rights dependent on the legislature. It means that the legislatures can pass a law and lay any kind of procedure. It can be even unreasonable or harsh. It affected the proper balance between the government's power and the individual's right. Now we discuss the case laws. First case law is A.K. Gopalan versus State of Madras. So there are three arguments were developed in this case. फर्स्ट आर्ग्यूमेंट इज द वर्ड लॉ डज नॉट मेयरली मीन एनेक्टेड लॉ बट इनकॉर्पोरेट द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ नेचुरल जस्टिस. सेकेंड आर्ग्यूमेंट इज द अनरीजनेबल ऑफ लॉ ऑफ प्रिवेंटिव डिटेंशन आउट टू बी जज अंडर द आर्टिकल 19. द वर्डिंग प्रोसीजर established by law introduced into India the American concept of procedural due process. Judgment: the court held that the word law could not be read as rules of natural justice like the right of fair hearing because these rules are viewed state made law. Next case is Menaka Gandhi versus Union of India. In this case, court reinterpreted Article 21 and we can say it overruled AK Gopalan case. Procedure established by law. The Article 21 does not simply mean procedure given in the law. However, arbitrary or fanciful. The procedure must be reasonable, just and fair and not arbitrary, fanciful or oppressive. Otherwise, it would be no procedure at all. The requirement of Article 21 would be satisfied. The court has the power to adjudicate the fairness and justness of procedure established by law to deprive a person of his personal liberty. The court held that the Article 14, 19 and 21 are not mutually exclusive but are interlinked. Procedure established by law is synonymous with procedural due process. Thank you guys.